Hey yo, what is going on guys? It is your boy Joshua Kunde here, and today we are going to be playing some Kingdom Hearts Union X Cross. Now, before I started this video, I opened some medals. I got some medals off the shop. Since Kingdom Hearts Union X has gotten 8 million downloads, they did like a little special event to get 10 medals for free. Well, technically 40, because they did like 10 medals for this one, like for a certain medal. Like, okay, I'll show you. Alright, so let's just go up. Alright, so as you can see, the 8 million download deal. Okay, so you see the featured, as you can see, the featured medals, those are all trait medals, because mines aren't paint. Those are stained glass ones. So yeah, so let's just get straight on into the quests. So yeah, I think I'm on quest 180 something. I'm not really far into the game yet, so yeah. Oh, 161. All right let's just start it. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I'm fine with this. Okay, getting started now. Okay, there we go. I think I'm gonna level up some of my medals after this. So as you can see, I have two Rikus. One of them is the spirit, this one right here. I have Shion, my most OP medal, and Larxene. I put her there for that boost, but I think I'm gonna switch her out for one of my Soras. Look, I have this Sora. I think this is Kingdom Hearts, this is Kingdom Hearts 3 Sora. Alright, see, I have this Sora, so what I'm gonna do after this quest, I'm gonna switch Larxene out for that Sora. Alright, let's see this. Chirithi. It looks like everyone's at the mine. Why don't you find out what's going on? Alright. I wanna find out what's going on. I really like the Halloween Sora. That's one of my favorite costumes in the game. Alright, let's go. Alright, we got a few partners. I think we have to go around the other side. The mine's through the woods. Yes, I remember. Not really. I haven't been in this place for a while. What, can I go through here? Okay, no. Let's just fight this blue Rhapsody. Let's just do that. Okay. Let's just go over here. Let's get all this loot. Look, I'll show you how OP my Shion is. 185 boost, look at that. 105% bonus, look at that. It deals like 180,000. Is it 180,000? Because sometimes I deal 130. Okay, let's just keep on doing it. Whoa, gummy chocolate. I'm just gonna keep on using my Shion. Well, not really. I don't really need her. Well, I do need her. She is my strongest one. How do I go over here? Oh, found it. Okay. This is like a secret passageway right there. Alright, let's go to the wizard. Okay, let's just swipe. Let's tap. Oh, I didn't want to do that, but okay. I was trying to swipe to go to the my Riku, but I guess I accidentally swiped it, and I beat the wizard and the other heartless. I need the lady luck keyblade. Oh, I leveled up. Level 145. The only reason why I leveled up so many times, like, that I'm not at a far level is because of the raid. No, not the raid level. The Union Cross. And I do pretty bad at that, because, like, all the bosses in there are so overpowered. So, yeah. Okay, what is this? To the mine. Okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to my medal list. Yeah, I'm going to my medal list. Okay. So as you can see, this is my list. I got new medals. So my strongest one. Oh, nope, not you, Anson. My strongest one is Shion, because I put it by strength. Okay. So the new medals that I got off the... The new medals that I got, I have a lot. Okay, I got a Hydra off of those, as you can see here. I got a lot. I got like 30 of those. I got Megara, I got Hag, I got a lot. I got two arms. I think I'm gonna level up some of my. Can I evolve? So I think. No, I can't. Oh my goodness. So yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna level up my. Some of them, because I have like duplicates. So, okay. Let's level up this Peter Pan. I'm not gonna level up my top ones, because that would be a waste. Alright, where's that Peter Pan? Oh, I got Zemnis off one. Let's just put that off one now. Who else? I'm just trying to put on duplicates. Hydra. Oh, this is, what's his name? Okay. That's Zex. I think, I forgot his name before he became part of Organization 13. Let's put the Hag in. Who else? Oh, Megara. Megara? Is it Megara or Megara? I don't know. What's this? Let's just... Okay. Okay, like, let's just skip this. How many... Okay, let's put... who else? Do I have any more? Okay, Riku and Donald. Okay. Oh, that's Kingdom Hearts 2 store right there, next to Minnie. That Kingdom Hearts store is one of my favorite stores. Kingdom Hearts 2 store. Like this costume, the Kingdom Hearts 2 store, that one's one of my favorite stores. But my favorite one would be the Valor form, because that one's just crazy. If not Wisdom form, like I just like the forms of Sora. Alright, let's go back into quests. Alright, let's keep on going. So yeah, I'm gonna switch out that Lark scene and put the Sora in. Okay, let's swap those. Let's take her out and put Sora in. So now I'm good. But since all of these have a high cost, I can't put a metal in slot one. So let's just take this out. Okay. Can I level up my Olympia? Nope, I need 7 more nether waters and 4 more nether flames. Okay. Now let's go back. Okay. Now we can start. I'm gonna do proud mode. Alright, let's start this. Let's pick. I remember there was this one person that had Kyrie. She was really strong. What? You got DuckTales in this chat now? Alright, let's... Oh, this is the... I think this is the, 2.8 Aqua. Oh, no, no, it's just HD Aqua. Yeah, this is... This... I think this was in the Birth by Sleep thing in 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue. And I know in Kingdom Hearts 3, Sora gets that Keyblade, the one that Aqua has on it. Now let's fight this Possessor. Okay. I really like this Sora. Wow. Although my favorite one is Part 2. Although Part 1, I really like Part 1, but Part 2 is my favorite. Let's just get out Arceon. Alright. I think I'll do up to 100, level 165, and then I'll stop the video. Alright, let's just keep on going. Oh, I think I left him right there. Yep, I left him. Okay. Let's go. Nope, stop jumping. Stop. Okay, there we go. Let's just jump over this. Jump over that. What is this? Bag of gold. Alright, let's see if we can pull out our Riku. I like the other Riku, because the other Riku does more damage, I think. Are you serious? Okay. Let me see if I can pull him out. Hopefully, okay. I like this Riku better. For me, it does more damage. Can I walk it? No, I can't walk it yet. Oh, what is that? Ice plant. Alright. Let's use this boost. Let's see how much damage it does. Like, without, not that bad. Okay, let's pull up. I did not want to pull out the Sion. Oh my god. Every time I swipe, I accidentally pull out one of the medals. But yeah, at least we completed the quest. Right, what was one of the... I can't see it. Okay. Okay. Good thing I got 300. What level did we start in? 161? I think we did. Okay, wow. We got Waka, Moogle, and some other. I forgot what else. Because sometimes when I see something, I don't have any time to remember it, and it's like, oh crap, I forgot. Now, what's the rewards for this? Is it. Okay, I'm in 28,953rd place. Okay, I mean, we could do that. Okay, I was in 20,000th place. I was under that, but then I just went back up. I was this. See, I'm gonna go at 160, go to 165, then I'll just stop there. So yeah, I'll see you over there. Okay, here we go. For some reason, it said that a connection error occurred, but it was like working perfectly fine. I don't know why. I look at the shadow. I'm sorry. Okay, let's just get all this stuff. Oh, Blue Rhapsody. I don't know how you pronounce it. Rhapsody? Or I don't really know. Okay, I think it's Rhapsody. Okay, let's just get all this stuff. One thing I don't want to do. Okay, never mind. Because what you don't want to do is, like, go to the target first and, like, because then you're just, you barely get anything. Because what I do now, I go for every single enemy that's there. Okay, let's do it. Don't pull out that shield. Okay. Let's pull out that Aqua. Oh, wait, no, I forgot. I don't have Aqua. Yeah, that's basically what my metal does. Yeah, we did it. So basically, this is how the game works. Kingdom Hearts Union Xbox. That's basically how the game works. If like 3,000 or more, excluding Nova. What is that? I don't know what Nova is. Okay, Moogle. I get so many microphones. All right. So I think we're at 164. All right, we're almost done. Alright, let's do this. I think I'm gonna pick that Aqua. Where's that Aqua at? I didn't have the chance to use it yet. Oh, you know what? Let's use him. He's one of my favorite Organization 13 members. Science. He's one of my favorite Organization 13 members. He's just cool. And trust me, in the game, he's not that hard to beat. The hardest one to beat in in any Kingdom Hearts game, for me, I think it's Braxton. If you don't know who he is, he's the fourth member of the organization. I don't really know a lot, I don't really know much about him, but if you want to know about him, just check him out anywhere, I don't really know. Yeah, he is the fourth. Remember, his name before he became part of Organization 13, his name was Evan. It's E-V-E-N, not E-V-A-N. Was that an ambush? I didn't see. I'm just gonna keep on pulling out that Sion because Sion is just working. Sion is doing the job. Alright. I know there should be a... Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's see if we can use Sight before... Okay, let's use him. Let's see what happens. Wow. I mean, it's not the strongest, but that looks pretty nice. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh my goodness. Stop pulling up on me. Or you know what? I'll just end at 164. I'll just end at 164, because, like, I don't know. Okay. Do we have anything over here? Because sometimes we hide it in the previous spots. Okay, let's go over here. Let's open this. Let's go back. Alright. I think the boss is a possessor. Oh, I forgot the loot. Oh, I'll get after this. Right. You know what? I think we'll still have time to do level 165. And then we get jewel after. We get like 100 something jewels after that quest, because it's every 5 quests that you get a jewel. So this is level 5. They do it by 5s. HD Riku replicas attack boost level. Oh! Is it 20 or anything? I thought I did that. Alright. I think we do have time. Oh no, we don't. Because I'm like, kind of running out of space. Right. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and comment on what you think I should do in further future videos. But for my next video, I will be doing some more Kingdom Hearts Union X Cross. Or if not, some Marvel Contest of Champions or any other stuff. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next one. Deuces.